Lupin's finally out of the way, and the one necklace I needed to complete my collection is mine at last.
It was child's play.
Well, I don't have much time. I'm off to the airport with a necklace. You can join me later after you've taken the song out of our diva.
Where's the necklace, Lupin? Where'd you put it?
How would I know where the necklace is? I didn't steal it.
Go on, be a wise guy, but you won't look so clever tomorrow in court.
You.
My name, madame, is Lupin. Arsène Lupin, your most loyal admirer.
Lupin? How are you involved in all this?
I'll have to explain all that later. Easy?
Lupin!
Hey, watch where you're going!
Know how to drive?
I know how to drive. I just haven't.
She's behind us.
I'll try going faster. Where are we going?
To the airport. Seems you drive as well as you sing.
Honey, you ain't seen nothing yet.
Wait here. I won't be long.
All right.
Hey, what's this? What's going on?
I'm just relieving you. Here you are, sir. Your tea.
My tea? What tea? I ordered coffee.
A coffee? Are you sure about that?
What do you mean, am I sure? I ought to remember what I ordered. Take it back. Are you listening to me? Stop pouring that.
Ah! Oh, sorry, sir.
Sorry? I told you to stop pouring it. You're gonna pay to have this soup plain.
I'm terribly sorry, sir.
Karst, look out. That's Lupin.
Huh?
He helped Perla to escape.
He's got the necklace. Come on!
Well, I think we fooled them, Miss Perla.
I have a feeling you fooled a lot of us, Mr. Lupin. Thank you for coming to my rescue.
Thank you for your help. If you'll permit me, I have one more favor to ask.
Ask, what is it you need?
Order, order in the court, order, please. All right, Counselor, we're ready to begin. The accused, Arsène Lupin, is charged with the theft of one diamond necklace created by Tartuffe and Tarpels and with kidnapping the opera singer Florina Perla, who...
He's innocent!
didn't kidnap me, because here I am. It was Arsène Lupin who rescued me.
Oh, look! Lupin is here.
What? Well, of course he is.
And as for the necklace, Your Honor, here it is, safe and sound.
Hey! Whoa!
Stop that man! Come back here, Lupin!
Hurry, to the car.
Don't bother shooting. If she's telling the truth, Lupin didn't kidnap the singer. And the Lupin we arrested is an imposter.
Oh.
That poor inspector. He can't handle one Lupin, much less two.
Yeah, right. And he's got to deal with Folenfant.
So, Gagnard, how did you enjoy your stay in prison?
Frankly, Lupin, I prefer the countryside.
Lupin rescues singer. Returns diva and priceless necklace.
Bravo! Gosh, it must be tough to have captured one Lupin only to have another one escape.
Don't you worry. He may have tricked me this time, but next time my eyes will be wide open.
Well, it seems that you're going to be busy, and we've got a dinner date. Goodbye.
Bye.
Have a good night, you two.
Don't worry. We will.
Like you said, Folenfant, we'll keep our eyes open.